Yo, what's rockin', everyone? So, as we all know, or as we all will learn now, 5.1 of Final Fantasy XIV just released as of yesterday, as of recording this, and I figure I might as well sit down and record the I don't know, what's it, raid? Yeah, the Yorha Dark Apocalypse Near Raid. So I'm going to queue up for that now. I'm going to see how long it takes. I am queuing as a tank. I've heard tank queues have been long because, you know, they're only allowing 3 tanks per thing. But we'll see how that actually works out. Yep, it's going to take about 25 minutes by the looks of it. All right, so, I mean, that gives us a couple times. I can shoot the shit. I'll talk things. So this actually gives me a few minutes. So I've been meaning for a while now to start sitting down and recording videos in kind of a vlog style instead of just the standard Let's Play deal. I think this might be a good enough time to start doing that. This, you know, one of those videos in which, you know, you just sit down, I play whatever I feel like, shoot the shit, talk about whatever I want, you know, something like that. How my days are going, you know. As it all stands, I'm trying to try different things, but, you know, see what I can actually get to watch, you know, see if people like this type of format more than people like, you know, obviously the Let's Play. I mean, judging by how my current viewership of, you know, my Let's Plays, no one's watching them anyway, so I might as well give everything a try, see what sticks. I'm throwing noodles at the wall and seeing what sticks, as they all say. Alright. Yep. Let me unfold this. I know this is probably the main thing ever. Anyone might watch me for is right here as it gets up. So, anyways, 5.1, as I said, or as I already said, 5.1 released yesterday. And I've already got through the main story. It's not that long of a main story, as usual, and it's not too bad. It kind of fills some holes, I guess. It gets some things started. Doesn't advance the plot too much. Per se. It without going into too much spoilers, it sets the stage for what comes next, and nothing really particularly gets advanced too much. We just know that, you know, shit's happening elsewhere, and people's health are not looking so good. So, that's about it. Spoilers, I guess? Yeah, spoilers. I know I probably should have said that afterwards, but I know, even as being as vague as I am, someone out there is going to be already complaining about how the spoilers in which I've already talked about. Whatever. Yeah. It's 5. But anyways, it's an odd number patch, so it's a catch-up patch. So we get one new raid, we get the Alliance raid, we get one dungeon, we get Beast Tribe, Pixies. I don't know how I feel about the Pixies at the moment. We're making a playground for dreams or something? I don't know. Who knows? But the Near Raid, that's the main thing in which I'm definitely looking forward to. And this is going to be a blind run of it. We'll see how terrible this is for me. We'll see how terrible this whole thing runs. Who knows? We'll find out. Right? Yeah. Should be too bad. Should be too good. We're probably going to wipe a lot. Just a few times. A lot, more than likely. I'll probably cut out a lot of filler. But yeah. And at least, as I say, 14 is doing better than WoW. Yeah. I'll save that for another time for me ranting about how WoW is going. Maybe I'll also play WoW in the background and rant how it goes. But it's certainly not. Yeah. BlizzCon's this weekend. That's going to be a massive. That's going to be a mess. That is certainly going to be a mess. Anyways. We'll just wait. Okay. That looks like the game itself. I remember Nier. I played a Nier Automata. I played both Nier and Nier Automata. That's pretty. There. Slap that. Yeah, question, what is that off of? Hello. What do we have here? He's got arms. And then... I haven't... Alright. That wouldn't explain any strategy to me. I'll just hit things and see what it gets us. Watch me, how terrible I am actually playing this. I can't see the boss right now. There's the original game. Balls. Balls everywhere. Any energy assault. I don't want to stand in front of that thing. As if I could even tell where the front of that thing is. See, this is the one major problem with this game, is that there's so many spell effects. You can't see what you're fighting. Are we supposed to intercept? Probably not. I don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear it. I got hit by that? Okay. I don't. Honestly, I don't know. Okay. Shit's happening. Anyway. There. Energy bombardment. Oh, I almost ran headfirst into the ball. Laser follows you around. Okay. supposed to know that one. I didn't see any prompt. I didn't. You were about to be blown in the dark. That I don't want to stand under. Where's the ball? Aha. Perks of being a tank. It's 5 more hits. Ow. Ow. You got this, guys. Stay focused. At least I think. I think I saw the problem. Centrifugal spin. You know, it probably helps if I hit this. Dramatic seed. I don't know what to do. Oh. All barrage. Oh, I'm taking all of them. I say all of a sudden, as if I haven't been running around with my tank and Santon all fight. I think he died. Yeah, he's dead. Other tank's dead, that's why. Our only defensive breach. Yep. Aiming? Nope. Passing? Nope. Fancy meeting you here, yawning chasm. We'll need to take pause across. Whee! Huh, nice. All right, we got this. All stubby, huh? Multi-leg medium. Yep. Definitely drawing on there near all these bullet hell elements running around. I got flipped. Apparently tank. Couldn't tell you if I'm actually tanking it or it's just locked on to me right now. Oh, bud. Whatever, here all along. Yeah, I can kind of. This way. Okay. Slide B. Right. Last fight they were all on individual platform, huh? Something's not quite right. What the? Oh. Yep, platform fight. Above us and below. And damn it. We're surrounded. That looks like a big laser beam. I don't know if I'm gonna soak that or. That was a lot of fire. Inspiration. Congratulations. Huh. Well, I guess that's good. That's a weird crane thing. Check. Beats me what was going on. Aha. Made by that. New durability arcus log. Logic circuit press. Looks like a warm turn. Nope, did not turn. Okay. I guess that was not the spin you wanted to do for yet. Alright. Now that I've... Laser beam. Yeah. Potential score manipulation? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, I guess that was not what I wanted to do. Discarding subject. Laser resistance. Okay. Figured it out. We're good. Mostly. Yeah. Get that. Just for you. Ah. Okay. Wrong decision. Wrong way. Okay. Physical vulnerabilities up. That'll be good. It tickles a little bit for now. Lasers. Some lasers. Alright, alright. Apply my dots that I keep getting to apply. I say I'm forgetting to apply, but this is how terrible of a paying attention thing I am right now. Ow. That hit me. There was a lot going on right now. Oh yeah. Incoming laser. Palm arm to left arm begins to move. Be the left arm, or I don't know which arm we are. Ow. Aha. I guess we're supposed to intercept that for other people. Guessing. I don't know. More lasers. Let's burst, do some burst damage. Bursting! Ah. Got it. Got it. Don't worry about it. We got it. All my flames are there. Ow. I wanna. Oops. I probably should have stopped. Hyper bolt there. I'm dead. Tank dead. Tank down. Tank down. Tank up. We got it. We're good. No wipe. We're good. Nothing to worry about. Anomaly detected. Cool. Who's the exit? Down the pit. Goading. Nope. Bending. Yeah. I don't want the gloves, but... Now watch as the chest drop. And I'll be angry. A flight? That's a tank. Tank! Maybe someone... Where are you pulling anyways? Goliath tank. Can't self-destruct. Yeah, that's pretty convenient. In, out. How we do the hokey pokey. I'm about to get hit. Bunches of shit right now. Oh, we're good. Survive. First, we gotta fight it. Area bombing maneuver. Bombing maneuver. You know, one of these days I'll actually remember to reset up my mouse bindings. I have a fancy, you know, mouse that has like all the buttons and I keep forgetting to set them up. Taking control of this one. And, I missed. There. Cross the pod. Dangle, dangle. You've received loot. Cannot receive loot again. There it is. that's what we're fighting. Oh. The walking factory. Wait. That's the opening opening Boston here, Automata. Madman. Put down markers because they're gonna have to go and fight in ads or something. What group am I? Group B. Okay. Okay. Group C is, looks like they're having trouble there. What are we doing? Okay. Oh. I'm just following the group. Okay. Okay. I see. I see. We're good. We're good. Energy something or other. Ah, standing. Absorb us or die. Heal her down, heal her down. Useless. How charging is this? Are we charging? Where's my group? Damn, where's my group? I'm not getting heals. Usually when the bar reaches full, we'd be wiped. We're getting pretty close there. Will we make it? Now annihilate. Please wait. Yay, we made it. We're good. Oh, one of our heals is DC'd. That's not good. For breach. Breach? Oh. Oh. Breach. It goes back to Ted, though. Marks units. More units? No. Yeah. Question. Now what? What the hell is going on? Oh. Oh. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be a... Follow the rest of the group. Okay. We're good. No problem. Got it. Good. We're good. You know what? Groove. Mark. Man. He's going to swing that side. My left. Stage left. Should be Mark's mesh. Sides. Oh, sides. Okay. Do not stand over there. Got it. Good. Something about this arm. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Spread his arms. More DPS, more dots. Ah, how do you like that, you walking factory? Wrong button. Here's one of my cooldowns. Okay. I didn't hit him. We're good. Nothing to worry about. Cinder, everybody. Mark Nash. Laser. There we go. We're good. Yeah, this nothing to worry about. We got this. Lasered. This is missile. Oh, mercy. Where? Got this. Got this. Nothing to worry about. You about to smash this side of the platform. Let's move. didn't even realize he was there. Wait, that hit me? No, that hit me. Brains. Brains. Got this. 100%. We got this. We got this. We're good. Meme. And healing. Gotta run up the walking factory. Ooh, pods again. Dangle, dangle. All right. Who do we find? Tachikoma? Oh. That's him. One controlling the machine. Nine nuts. Of course there are any. Yeah. Let's see how crazy this fight gets. Ew! What are Goliaths? What are the... Are we talking the walking factories? We're talking about the walking factories. Everybody's moving this way. I'm gonna move over here too. A C mark. Oh, there's a C mark. Where is he? He's back there. Okay. Undock. I'm good. Yeah, well, kind of hard not to let him out of sight when he's flying, and we're not. He's carpet bombing the platform. Check. Okay, how did that hit me? I wasn't in that. What's new with things at Jeff? Not standing, whatever that. Dirt. Jack. Well, I think. Oh, we need the... Okay. He's locking onto me. Walking up. IMS operated walking port. Check. Yep. Group A and D, our hump is completely dead. Cover. Get behind the tank. Get behind the tank. I'm taking, guys, so. I'm guessing whatever the next is. He's hacking something. Yep. I'm dead. So, yeah, I guess that's how that one works. Girl? Correct. So you do. Yes. Ah. Man, something. Maybe. We'll find out. Yeah. Laser shirt. Don't stand in front of me. Again. There we go. There it is. Get behind something. Got this. We're in much better position for whatever phase this is. I get clipped by something. Neutralization. Okay. What are we doing? That's a dead thing. Gotta get their tank up here soon. We can do it, guys. Come on. Have faith. Buster. Okay. Excuse you. Over here. Into the shield. We're getting an epic cutscene. Not getting out alive, Goofy. Yeah. Goof just in your Cheerio. Planks. Stand in front. How did that clip me? I was in front of him. And Doc. He's going for another bombing run. And he's firing those as well. Okay, it's a bullet hell. Huh. Diary. Oh, we've been saying the same thing to you. Just die already. Hit it. Percent. We got it. Come on. All in the bag, guy. Percent. Let's not choke. Warbine. Alright. Dentist heads. Civilization. Laser saturation. Aha! Victory. Yep. Ooh, the pod. That's the outfit. They're not winning with those rolls. Folks, and that's the new alliance raid. Thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Hey, if you want to see more formats like this, where I just kind of didn't exactly do much shooting the shit, but hey, if you want to see me more of the just kind of vlog style shooting the shit instead of just gameplay, leave a comment down below. Otherwise, I can speak. Yes, I can. No, I can't. You know. Go ahead, smack that like button, smash that subscribe button. Hey, I'll see you next time. Let's sing a song full of hope, full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend? For it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories.